Artificial molecular machines are molecules that produce quasi-mechanical movements in response to specific stimuli. The most fascinating thing about these machines is that they are only a few nanometers in size, that is, a billionth of a meter, and their mechanical work can be used for exciting applications in material science and medicine. I am Dr. Víctor García-López, Assistant Professor of Chemistry at LSU, and I develop light-activated molecular machines for applications in medicine and biology. My students and I are molecular architects. We carefully design and build these molecular machines so that when activated, all the components move with high precision and efficiency. One current challenge is the development of artificial molecular machines that can work in biological environments. Most of the current systems are designed to operate in organic solvent, inorganic surfaces, or non-natural polymers. Right now, we are in the early stage of designing and making new molecular machines. We have some target designs and are currently synthesizing them in our lab. Then, we will test them in biological environments and optimize the design. Our goal is to develop artificial molecular machines that modulate biological function with light, which could be used for treating diseases, for drug delivery, or the development of artificial cells.